On Thursday, September 19th, the Saline girls swim and dive team competed against the Dexter Dreadnoughts. So turn off the TV, cause it's getting late. I put myself to bed and fall fast asleep. With a picture in my head of who I can keep. Kate Rogers and Amelia Armstrong Grant were the top competitors for Saline, with Rogers winning the 200-yard individual, the breaststroke, and contributing to the victory of the 200-yard medley relay. I'm lost in a memory and I'm looking back on a beautiful story that went out of track. To say I was lucky, I know that I'm not. With a score of 134-52, Saline beat Dexter, winning 11 out of 12 events. Congrats to the Saline girls swim and dive team for pulling out this win.